This is game three between Ratu and Shafe. These unbelievable players and their unbelievable matchups. I just had to come back from getting a cigarette because their matches were just so pleasurable. I mean, oh my god, I loved every bit of it. The aggression of both players, the excellent defense and attack. Oh, I couldn't take it. I was in paradise here. I love this fucking tournament. I might host another. This is unbelievable. The amount of aggression these players have when it comes to uniqueness, to special attacks, and when people take the initiative, when they just do that, you have such an epic match. Just look at these two. Oh, Ratu, please come back. Come back to me, please. Playing in this tournament a little. Why? Ratu, I want you back. I can't wait. I can't wait until we get another tournament going after this one. Maybe we'll get like the winners of this tournament versus the winners of GDCT or some shit like that. We need to do something. I mean, this is unbelievable. Maybe we should do what the viewers suggest, like key buildings, for instance. Capture the damn building, and whoever captures it first is granted the ability to defend. Boo! But I think some aggression in these matches are unbelievable, and this is just amazing. I'm loving these matches between Shafe and Ratu. I wouldn't mind seeing a rematch, actually. I'm going to beg Ratu and Shafe to play again, and if they do, I will post the shit out of it. Please, Shafe, Ratu, if you see this, please play again, because that is unbelievable. These matches were so fun to watch. And this is Game 3, and Ratu, having won the second match with this excellent build, with his excellent strategies and tactics and his tricks that he used, and the deception with his cav popping out of nowhere to attack and help the failing right flank attack on a Shafe. Unbelievable. Maybe Shafe is going to change up his build. No, he's going to bring more Katana Sam. I don't suggest that, but this is Shafe. He has a different perspective on his battles and a different view, so he is going to do what he feels is best. Well, he does have Katana Cavalry. Why doesn't he just charge his Katana Cavalry, charge him head-on, get all these Shimatsu Katanas into sustain melee, then countercharge with all his? That's what I would do. And attack on the flanks with his Naginata Samurai, send in his Matchlocker Shigara for support. And he's in the open, too. He doesn't have the forest anymore. He doesn't have that cover from a missile fire, so he needs to move up and take the initiative, spread out your units, because Ratu is just going to destroy you if these bow warrior monks here, if you don't take the initiative. Get there as quick as possible. And these light cav coming in again, and Shafe isn't going to fall for the same trick twice in a row. And they're going downhill. Oh, he stopped one match like a Shigara, and devastating fire! Holy shit! But these matchlocks are still going to be charged, and wow, they're going to be countercharged by these Naginata Samurai, and this is just the end of these light cav right now, but this is so much casualties done with these expendable light cav. So great move by Ratu. It's worth everything. It's worth it. He routed a matchlock in Shigeru in the place of two light cav, and they're inexpensive, and he killed some katanas. Killed some Yeri and some Naginata in the process. So awesome. Shafe is going to countercharge with his own Takeda Yeri Cav, and wow, this is just some unbelievable. Going downhill with his Yeri Ash Shigeru, Ratu is trying to slow down the assault of these units, but that Yeri Ash just instant route, instant, and Shafe is still going to pull them all out, and he's going to keep on pushing down the line. Unbelievable, and Ratu's just going to try and get him to sustain melee. He doesn't want him to commit his main melee rush. He still has a lot of, let's see what's going to happen. From this perspective, let me pause. There's so much action going on. I mean, just look at it. It's chaotic already. Ratu needs to get his general in standing fight formation. He needs to move him up even closer. He needs to get all his units to the front line now, immediately. He has warrior monks. He needs to drop that war cry. Shafe, on the other hand, he needs to get his cav around Ratu. He needs to first deal with Ratu's cav and get around him. Take out all these missiles. You didn't bring any missile troops except for your matchlocks. So use that extra units that you have that are capable of melee to take out his missiles and then further destroy his melee troops. Surround him. Hit him from the back. do whatever you can. Giving off excellent support with these matches like a Shigeru. You have your unit, your general here, he needs to go and stand and fight. You have Yeriash protecting him. You see this Yerikav over here, so perhaps you kept the Yerikav just in case it decided to charge downhill down at your Takeda Shinjin. But instead, Ratu's going to charge the back of your cav, trying to charge through his matchlock line into his Naginata Warrior Monks. Ratu saw this, so he's going to get his Warrior Monks to... He clicked his Warrior Monks to attack these cav here, so that's why he's trying to get his Warrior Monks to the front lines, and that's what he needs to do. He needs to keep up the pressure. And let's see what happens here. Charging downhill. Continue the pressure. If I were Shafe, charge your cav through them if you can't go around. Just keep doing that. Disorganize them. And it's looking great for Shafe right now. Looking very good. He has a ton of reserves. He has Matchlock Ashigaru right here. He has Yeriash right here. He's going to swing him around and attack these Yerikav. He's going to do well here. He's going to route him. Maybe we'll see a chain route. He dropped a war cry on these Shimatsu Katana Sam. What is Ratu going to do? He has his units rallied. That's a good move. And he's going to try and keep them back. Keep them back and give off as much support as you can. He's just annihilating these Naginata Warrior Monks, that's for sure. They are about to rout. They're wavering. They're tired. They are about to rout. That is for sure. And look at this. Takeda Katana Cab is standing right here doing nothing to sustain melee with these Naginata Warrior Monks when they should be going over here to attack... his general, or perhaps go around and attack these Bow Warrior Monks, but that is the end of them. They're gonna route. Shafe is just gonna continue, perhaps. He needs to get these matchlocks out of sustained melee. They were just about to walk into it, but he is now going to do point blank shots onto these units. No, he's gonna aim for these Warrior Monks. Oh, and it's looking bad for Shafe at the moment. Yeah, it is looking bad indeed. I don't know what happened. I think it corrupted the replay. Not this one. I think the second match was corrupted. Maybe, because Shafe won against Ratu. That's for sure. So I think Shafe won the... I can't explain it. I have no clue. I know Shafe won. I gotta talk to them. These replays are really corrupted lately. I don't know. But good game. That was exciting, whether corrupted or not. I mean, damn, these replays are fun to watch. Excellent. Hope to see more, and I want to see a rematch between you two. If I have to commentate it, then I will. So I hope the viewers enjoyed it. That was excellent. And sorry for the multiple orgasms on my part. That was just unbelievable. Thank you all again. Bye-bye.